Right here, obviously. What, you think I wouldn't post for a week? I've done it like 8 times. So dolphins are very intelligent. They are second in the encephalization quotient, which is the size of the brain versus size of the body. They are the only species outside of humans to demonstrate what scientists can call culture, meaning that the same species of dolphins will behave differently in Australia versus the East Coast of America. And apparently there's a group of people who think that dolphins are actually smarter than humans, and we keep them in captivity to keep them dumber than us, in case they want to take over the world, Planet of the Apes style. During the Edo period, a bunch of occultists went and founded their own village called Inunaki Village, deep in the mountains of Japan. And this all culminated into an incident in which somebody murdered about 30 people. And then the Japanese government at the time cut off the village, demolished every road to it, and just left it to itself. Obviously, these people died off, but there are theories that somewhere deep in the mountains, there is still a group of inbred weirdos just still roaming around.